The prototype of Trackmaster Proteus looks like this. He has the number 3 on his side, likely due to the fact that he was developed from Sir Handel. Sir Handel and Proteus share the same basis in the television series, but their wooden railway versions differ in many regards, namely their size. Trackmaster Proteus is a repainted Sir Handel with an added lamp and a new face. Trackmaster and wooden railway Proteus feature nameplates, despite not having them in the episode.